20 seconds on the clock, please. Be honest. Tell me a part of your body you're glad almost no one ever sees.
My belly.
Name a word that rhymes with quaint.
Faint.
Name something cowboys in the Old West rarely cleaned.
They're horses.
Give me the age a kid is too old to wear a diaper.
3.
Name a sport that uses the word foul.
Say, I'm sorry?
Name a sport that uses the word... Let me give it to you. Name a sport that uses the word foul.
Oh, foul. Football.
Okay. All right, be honest. Tell me a part of your body you're glad almost no one ever sees. You said... Belly. Survey said... Name a word that rhymes with quaint. You said... Faint. Survey said. Name something cowboys in the Old West rarely cleaned. You said. Their horse. Survey said. Give me that age when a kid is too old to wear a diaper. You said. 3. Survey said. Name a word that uses the word foul. You said. Football. Survey said. Okay. All right, Pastor Billy, got some good news for you.
Do you?
Danielle got 131 points.
Nice job.
A little bit tough in this conference. We'll give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Yes.
All right, let's remind everybody of Danielle's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, man, let's go. Be honest. Tell me a part of your body you're glad almost no one ever sees.
My belly.
Name one word. Try again.
My butt.
Name a word that rhymes with quaint.
Faint.
Try again.
Street.
Name something cowboys in the Old West rarely cleaned.
The boots.
Give me an age a kid is too old to wear a diaper.
3.
Try again.
4.
Name a sport that uses the word foul.
Football.
Try again. Baseball. Come on, let's see. Be honest. Tell me a part of your body you're glad almost no one ever sees. You said your butt. Survey said. Name a word that rhymes with quaint. You said strength. Come on, let's get to 0. Survey said. Faint was the number one answer. Still need 42. Name some cowboys in the Old West rarely clean. You said they boots. Survey said. We'll see you next time, folks.